are a lot of people thinking about what can be the city for the future and how can we change a little bit or largely the way of treating water, distributing potable water, collecting and treating the waste also, and how to integrate that to a new way of managing the city. Water reuse is one of the major topics of the Water Convention, but not only. For instance, in wastewater treatment, there is a strong topic on energy recovery. How can we provide the services that we provide today, how to provide them at higher benefit for the according to energy, according also to environmental footprint and with relation with the public acceptance, especially in Singapore, because in Singapore you are on a scale where you can create a good relationship between the public acceptance, between the new development of technologies, especially like you have done with new water, how to promote technology and at the same time how to promote public acceptance and to integrate people to prepare people and integrate people in the thinking of the reuse of water. I think that it has a great importance because we have to find sustainable solutions for the future, not only for developed countries, but for all the countries throughout the world. It's a really good place to address what can be the challenge for the future, not only for very high developed countries, but also for countries where you have to build everything. So that means that you can rethink completely the city of the future.